The Metal Mixtape!
And welcome to the Metal Mixtape. It's the boy, it's the DJ Ram on the channel, bringing interviews and reactions. And on the channel, you know, I've done interviews all around the world, like Trivium, Betray, Jimmy Borger, Mayhem, Dragonforth, Sabaton, Judas Priest, Megadeth. We interview them all here on this channel. And if you know the channel, you know that I throw my own heavy metal festivals like Medford Metal Fest, Hollow Fest. We're throwing our fourth Medford Metal Fest, April 20th, 2024. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, whatever you'd like. And if you know the channel, you know I've been playing music for 20 years, but I'm here and you are here because we're here to do Master of the Universe, Angus McSix. So I know Angus McSix. I know him from Glory Hammer. So I'm excited to see his new project. I haven't been able to check it out. I think I saw Herman Lee maybe react to a little bit of one before, just because I'm a huge supporter of Herman Lee and Dragon Force. But this is my official first reaction. Angus, dude, he's a fantastic singer. He's a glorious singer. He's one of my favorite singers. He has a very unique tone and pitch. Also, Angus, if you're watching this, I'm going to send you an email. Let's do an interview on the show. I interview all sorts of bands. Check them out below. I've been on Blabbermouth, Metal Hammer, Loudwire, UltimateGuitar.com. I've been on Guitar.com. I've been all over, brother. I'd love to have you on the show and talk more about your new project, Angus McSix. Here it is, Angus McSix, first time reaction, Master of the Universe, here on the Metal Mixtape. Via Napalm Records. I've done a lot of interviews for Napalm Records, by the way. Whoa!
Alright. I was going to do some reactions to Glory Hammer. I think I did one before. I'm not going to do anything anymore. Just for Angus. I love how he shot a bunch of shade towards Glory Hammer. He's like, he threw it, but he got it one better. A sword, dude. Way better, dude. Hey, dude. Angus, I support you, man. Glory Hammer was cool, man, but realistically, they're never going to be the same without you. I'm sorry. I like Glory Hammer. I do. But Angus was Glory Hammer. It's like when Guns N' Roses try to go on with Axl Rose. It doesn't work. It just doesn't work. I think the only time it's ever worked is when, like, Dio joined Black Sabbath. Black Sabbath was incredible because Dio is just a monster in his own. But in this case, Angus McSick stands alone. I am DJ The Don Ramo. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. If you feel like subscribing, I would love you to. We're trying to get to 6,000 subscribers. And if you want to donate to the show, you could donate below. It could be $1, $2. It could be a burrito. It could be a soda. It could be Twinkie. I don't care. Support the family. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Angus McSix, Master of the Universe. Incredible first-time reaction, dude. I love the energy. The whole time as I'm watching them, I'm like, dude, I'm like in a screaming, brutal band. And, like, sometimes I just wish I was, like, in a power metal band. Because this is incredible. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. I am DJ The Don Ramo, and I'm out.